Welcome to Katrina's World. Today, we're going to be testing the Pixie Cruiser and the Phantom Destroyer. The Phantom Destroyer is Sophia's and the Pixie Cruiser is mine. I'm super excited because I really wanted to test these. I really like race cars, so I'm super excited that I got these for Christmas. And beware, there is batteries included. They are just connected to the box. When we opened Sophia's earlier and we didn't realize that the batteries were included. But anyways, let's get testing them. So I wanna test them from the flat floor to the mat because the mat might be a little more challenging, I don't know. But I really wanna test those, so yeah. So there is an on and off switch on Sophia's but not on mine. And yeah. You have to turn it on and off on the bottom too, so, okay. So, let's stand up, Sophia, and do that.
Okay.
So, how about we try and see who can go the fastest? Okay, ready?
More flexible is the wheels are bigger and
so weird. Wait, did you hear that? Was that Sophia squeaking?
No. The car hit the dresser.
I know, but something squeaked. Maybe it was the Pixie. This is the Pixie cruiser. That's so obvious. Maybe Pixies went inside.
Yeah, Pixies. Or maybe when we sleep, it would drive for all forever.
Oh my god, is this going to be happening all day?